Let's discuss the behavior of an inductor in electrical circuits. We already studied that when current passing through an inductor changes, it opposes the change of current by self-induced EMF, which is L di by dt. Now say if we are given with an inductor which is connected in an electrical circuit across terminals A and B, and if a current I is flowing through the inductor which is having self-induction coefficient L, then in this situation, if the current is constant, then in this situation we can say the inductor will behave just like a straight wire across the terminals A and B, because if a constant current is flowing here, we can simply state inductor will have no role to play as it acts only when the current changes through it. If we consider another situation in which through the inductor which is connected across terminals A and B, a current I is passing and this current increases with the time. Now here if current is increasing with time, as it is having a self-induction coefficient L, then there will be an EMF induced across terminals A and B, which is self-induced EMF, which will be having a magnitude L di by dt. And this EMF will have its polarity in such a manner to oppose the current getting into terminal A. So in this situation, the positive side or high potential of this EMF will be at the end A and low potential or negative terminal will be at end B, because in this manner the EMF will supply its own current in opposite direction to have a tendency to decrease this external current I. So we can say such a situation will act like a battery which is induced across terminals A and B, which is having an EMF L di by dt. And its polarity is such that if current is increasing with time, the polarity will oppose the increase in current. Now if we consider a third case in which again the inductor is connected across terminals A and B, but in this situation the current passing through it is decreasing with the time. And if it is having a self-induction coefficient L, again as current is changing, there will be an EMF induced across AB, which is self-induced EMF of magnitude di by dt. And its direction is such that it will oppose the decrease in current. So high potential will be induced at B and low potential will be at A, such that the induced EMF will supply its own current in the same direction as that of current, so as to oppose the decrease in current. So in electrical circuit, this will act like a battery with opposite polarity in such a manner to oppose the decrease in current in the particular branch in which the inductor is connected. So these are the three possible cases which can be there in various circuits wherever an inductor is connected in a branch.